everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to log out of Genie application on your Android. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to log out or sign out of your Genie application on your mobile device, then first you need to be in the home page of Genie app. Here's my Genie application opened up on my mobile device. From the main home page of Genie application, tap on the profile icon at the bottom right hand corner. From your profile page, tap settings at the very bottom. On the next page, simply tap on log out and confirm logging out of your application by tapping log out one more time. And that's how you can easily log out of Genie app using your mobile device. Pretty simple, isn't it? To log in back again, you'll need to tap the login button from this page and enter your credential for your Genie app. That is how you can easily log out of Genie app when you are done using the application and you'd like to log out or sign out of it. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.